all about a young lad that's very proud of his dad because he's a champion dung spreader. He's got quite a few trophies for it, believe it or not. So, someone's got to do it, I suppose, like the bailiff said to me the other day. Well, by the way, I'd like to introduce you to our drummer. All the way from Dartford. How about that? All the way from Dartford. Just so much he thinks of you lot today.
I wonder what he'd make that noise driving.
Jolly Roger is his name. Pirate really, but it's our... He comes from Dartford, and believe it or not, Brian here, he comes from Dartmoor. He's on a day release. He lives where the Queen lives, and he lives in Queenstown. How about that then? Here we go, a smelly song. Champion Dung Spreader. Now some folk like the boat, for matters occupation, just being in the light, and other situation. Not so our old man working in his bright, with his uphill boots and gaiter, and his own work at his side. Hi ho, niggly blown, just a milk and chatter. Hi ho, the folks all know he's a champion dung spreader. When Dapper in his power, with a Viking two and swipe, he hit the old church tower. Lord help us, said the beggar, there's a judgment come. No chance, said the curate, till 100 we got done. I know this was long, just a built to chatter. I hold the hook, I'm the champion, dumb spreader. Rumber, da-da-da-da, rumber, da-da-da-da. One for you dancers. Still room on one floor for one more couple, we could squeeze you in up the front. He got the finest job since work had been invented. And when our old man lies in danger dull, to be a 40-acre filled with the dung pulch that goes high. Hi-ho, that little old Chesterfield did chatter. Hi-ho, the folks won't know he's a champion dung spreader. Rumber, doida-doida, rumber, doida-doida-do.
You don't get lovely choruses like that on Radio 1.